The year was 1897. A young girl with a question writes to her hometown newspaper, the New York Sun.
Dear editor, I am 8 years old. Some of my little friends say there is no Santa Claus. Papa says, if you see it in the sun, it's so. Please tell me the truth. Is there a Santa Claus? Virginia O'Hanlon, 115 West 95th Street.
Frances Church responded with what has become perhaps the most famous newspaper editorial in history. Virginia, your little friends are wrong. They've been affected by the skepticism of a skeptical age. They do not believe what they cannot see. They think that nothing can be which is not comprehensible by their little minds. All minds, Virginia, whether they're men's or children's, are little. In this great universe of ours, man is a mere insect, an ant in his intellect, as compared to the boundless world about him, as measured by the intelligence capable of grasping the whole of truth and knowledge. Yes, Virginia, there is a Santa Claus. He exists as certainly as love and generosity and devotion exist. And you know that they abound and give to your life its highest beauty and joy. Alas, how dreary the world would be if there was no Santa Claus. He would be as dreary as if there were no Virginias. There'd be no childlike faith then, no poetry, no romance to make tolerable this existence. We'd have no enjoyment except in sense and sight. The eternal light with which childhood fills the world would be extinguished. Not believe in Santa Claus? Why, you might as well not believe in fairies. You might get your papa to hire men to watch all the chimneys on Christmas Eve to catch Santa Claus, but even if you did not see Santa Claus, what would that prove? Nobody sees Santa Claus, but that's no sign there is no Santa Claus. The most real things in the world are those that neither children nor men can see. Did you ever see fairies dancing on the lawn? Of course not. But that's no proof that they're not there. Nobody can conceive or imagine all the wonders there are, unseen and unseeable in this world. Sure, you can tear apart a baby's rattle to see what makes the noise inside, but there's a veil covering the unseen world, which not the strongest man, not even the united strength of all the strongest men that ever lived, could tear apart. Only faith, poetry, love, and romance can push aside that curtain and view the beauty and the glory beyond. Is it all real? Oh, Virginia, in all the world, there's nothing more real and abiding. No Santa Claus. Thank God he lives, and lives forever. 1,000 years from now, nay, 10 times 10,000 years from now, he will continue to make glad the heart of childhood.